हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज उर्वशी एंड वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल बुक ऑफ फिलिंग। दिस इज लास्ट पार्ट ऑफ द समरी सीरीज ऑफ द बुक थिंक एंड विन लाइक धोनी बाय स्फूर्ति सहारे। बट बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द वीडियो, प्लीज लाइक एंड सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल एंड डोंट फॉरगेट टू शेयर। सो द चैप्टर विच वी आर गोइंग टू समराइज इज टू बी द चूजन लीडर। इन स्टार्टिंग The author has mentioned some lines of great cricketer on MS Dhoni, which shows that Dhoni is not just a selected captain of Team India, but he is the chosen leader. There are so many qualities of Dhoni which author has mentioned in this chapter, and we should learn and understand these qualities to make our life better. So the first is Dhoni's people management skills. The foremost quality of a leader is the way he manages his men. As a leader, to know your people beyond their required skills for the job is a very important attribute. Dhoni knows his people, he respects them, stands by them and fights for them. But Dhoni never behaves like a boss. He is a leader who allows his team to think, gives his team space and support them when whole world is against. Being flexible to the development of team members also helps them evolve and build their emotional stability, which is very important factor. Second is, he follows some core values. Dhoni is trustworthy. When he enters the field with a bat, he wins. It has become a belief that if the opposition cannot get him out, they cannot win. Dhoni is honest too, and that itself is one quality that helped him climb those mountain of success. In an interview, Dhoni once said that even if he is a celebrity, he would want the world to remember him just as a good man. Management gurus commented that his skill sets as a leader are the kinds that are taught in high management schools. He is natural when it comes to being a leader. Sachin Tendulkar, during an IPL commenting on Dhoni, said, "The best thing about Dhoni is that he is a great finisher." And there is a quote mentioned in this section is, "It is not how well you begin, but how beautiful you finish a job decides a winner." Everything in life has a beginning and an end. It is important for an individual to recognize the end point, taking from the start and finish it successfully. A leader is a person who has the capability to see much ahead of the ongoing game. He is the only person in the group who can see beyond the set rules and regulation, question norms and practice, and be cool enough to change a few. A leader is a person who leaves his signature in the job. One of the greatest strength of leader is that he accepts himself as a leader. He is not afraid to set up and stand in front of the herd when called upon. Dhoni was heard saying that he takes criticism into his stride and works on it. He never tries to ignore a criticism, but he destructed. A leader is not afraid of criticism. He knows when he is trying to do something different, he is bound to face opposition. A leader like Dhoni knows the value of teamwork and always encourage and motivate them to do better. When Dhoni speaks, the entire cricketing world listens. So do the common people, because he is a great communicator and he connects with people so easily. So what makes Dhoni a successful leader? His loyal attitude, his fearlessness and his belief that he can do anything is what makes him so successful leader. And the last section of this book is the finish, and the author is saying that if I am asked to sum up the whole book in just one line, I would say, you just have one life. Learn to make it worthwhile. Be yourself be unique, be wise, be aware. Don't imitate anyone. Make your own trademark. And live in the moment and in author world, try to karo. So thank you for listening me. I hope you have enjoyed the series and learned a lot of things from Dhoni's life.